be going to get the crab pots from Reliance. My brother's a bit crook today, so he won't be able to come. We put the crab pots in yesterday, and we're hoping that there's some crabs in there. We're hoping to get, like, about five or so. So, nothing stops us from going in this crab.
Cousin Pete from Inverell, Northern New South Wales. Grabbing with the boys, looking forward to it. Can't wait. Put the water on, we'll be back soon.
What do you reckon, Pete?
I don't know
how we go. Oh shit!
Good
day! Wow, look at that, give a fuck! Hey, what are they, Jennies? Bucks?
What are they, Sonny? What are we looking at here, mate?
I don't know.
That's a big buck, isn't it?
Oh, that's a Jenny, big Jenny. And look at this chocolate! That's it, big chocolatey! back.
Jenny, that's a
back. That's a back.
Back me. He's good enough to eat that, won't he?
What do you reckon, Sonny? Second back. Bit too small, I reckon, that job. Okay, mate.
Here comes Dad. Hopefully not going to run us over. He is a great driver though, so he's not going to run us over. No, don't run me over! He's a little... Welcome back, guys, to Into the Blue. We got a real big gold spot and two bucks. We did pretty good today. Can't wait to get home and cook them up. They're going to be in my tummy tonight. No one else is going to get any. Don't tell my dad I said that. So, it was pretty cold on my way back, honestly. I got drenched. It's like I just had like 20 buckets of water dumped on me. So, yeah. Going to be yummy in my tummy tonight. Into the Blue Crew!